De Chinese regering heeft vanmorgen de overeenkomst van overhandiging van de gedoneerde 100.000 Sinopharm-vaccins getekend met minister Albert Ramdin van Buitenlandse Zaken, International Business en Internationale Samenwerking. Door hechte samenwerking tussen de Surinaamse en de Chinese regering zijn de beloofde vaccins vorige week tijdig in Suriname aangekomen, zegt Ren Hongyan, de Chinese liaison. U hoort ook minister Amar Ramadin van Volksgezondheid, die aangeeft dat het Sinopharm-vaccin op 7 mei jongstleden door de WHO is goedgekeurd voor gebruik bij spoedgevallen.
As early as one year ago, president Xi Jinping solemnly announced that COVID-19 vaccine development and deployment in China, when available, will be made a global public good. Today, this 100,000 doses of Sinopharm vaccines donated to Suriname is exactly a good example of fulfilling China's commitment. My Suriname's friend once asked me why China would do it. I believe that the answer lies in the mission of the Communist Party of China. These days, the CPC is celebrating the 100th anniversary of founding.
As we all know, COVID vaccines have been shown to be the only sustainable solution to contain the COVID-19 pandemic. The proof is there. Suriname has already vaccinated 197,703 doses of AstraZeneca, including 36,198 fully vaccinated persons. Today, with this donation and this support, we are fully confident that the Sinopharm vaccines produced in Beijing will contribute to an acceptable vaccine coverage in Suriname, and we thank the Republic of China for this grateful action.
Volgens president Chandrika Prasad Santokhi zal het vaccin goed worden ingezet. Het staatshoofd riep ook de Surinamers te laten vaccineren.
Maar de sanno be mandoro jaso, if you no be happy. And you happy, make a sandoro jaso. You give financiële ondersteuning, make the vaccins doro jaso. En mi sabi dat a pasi langa lek fashar si de vers taki dat de vaccin doro ma pasi bel langa ma ena langa pasi usori dat unu ati de fala crossbay.
President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi vanmorgen na het officieel in ontvangst nemen van de 100.000 Sinopharm-vaccins.